Mr. Mabaka was knocked off a picky picky by a bus on his way home from work.
This became part of the inspiration for the secondary school play.
Mbaga's story is representative of over 38,000 people who have lost their limbs in road accidents in Tanzania over the last 10 years. Prosthetic limbs are too expensive for most of them to buy.
We worked with Mbaga to understand what it's like to lose your legs in an accident like this at only 22 years old.
Wilbert worked closely with him so he could explore the disappointment, anger, and frustration he naturally felt. And that was so he could portray the challenges and feelings realistically.
He also had to learn what life is like for a wheelchair user.
Through PSHE, we further explored how we view people with disability and how society views them and how they are often unseen and overlooked.
We got to know Mbaga as an individual. He shared his personal story with us.
We raised funds for Mbaga to get a prosthetic leg. We were all so excited to see him learning to walk again.
Sadly, when he was learning how to walk, he cracked a bone again.
We did not want to leave his story unfinished.
We have found a surgeon, Dr. Saad from MP Shah in Nairobi, who is willing to operate on for free.
We would like him to have his first operation before Christmas.
We are raising money for his hospital stay, the antibiotics, the bone graft, and the nail that will be needed to fix his leg. Each operation costs around $4,000.
In the words of the real P.T. Barnum, the noblest art is that of making others happy.
Please help us to help Mbaga walk again.